Hey, what's up guys? My name is Kee Park. I'm a pre-construction condo platinum agent specializing in doing analytics for condominiums.
And I am here at Sugar Beach today to introduce you to the newest Empire Communities condo launch called Empire Quay House. It's spelled Quay, but somehow it's pronounced Quay House, just like my name. Let's go over there to the site and check out where it's located. So Sugar Beach is one of the very rarest, fewest beaches in Toronto where young people, young Canadians like to come and hang out during the summer. As you can see behind me, there are a ton of people just hanging out. This is right now a Sunday afternoon. On a Friday or a Saturday, this gets out of control. Why is a proximity to something like a Sugar Beach so important in condo investment? Is because this is what the renters want. This is what the young generations want in their neighborhood, in their condominium. Quick access to places like this where hip people get together and hang out. I am here now at the Empire Quay House sales office. And today I'm here to do a site visit because a good agent always has to do a site visit to make sure what other buildings are around and what other amenities are around in this neighborhood. And on the west side, there's Daniel's Lighthouse building that's already erected. On the east side, they're going to have the Lakeside condo by Greenland Corporation. And on the south side, as you can see, Menkes is building what's called the Waterfront Innovation Center. Empire Quay House, the starting price for a studio is $475,000. For a downtown location to be at 400K mark, that is really cheap. And it is really rare to find a condominium like that. It's a 21-story building with 462 units. They put a lot of small units with the anticipation that younger people are going to sacrifice size for location. And that has been proven to be true in the past with larger cities like London, New York, Seoul, Tokyo, Singapore. We are heading towards that. Toronto is going through a transformation right now, and we are really trying to become one of the largest cities in North America. Next to New York, nothing is like Toronto at the moment. So the south side building is exactly 15 stories tall, which means in this Empire Quay House, if you get a unit from 16th and up, facing south, you would be getting the lake view as along with Toronto Island view. That is one of the rarest things you can find anywhere in downtown Toronto. And there is a price for that. Floor premium is usually $1,000 per floor. However, from the 15th to the 16th, it's $20,000. However, if you're an investor, it really doesn't matter because when you rent out the units, it's best to be cheaper. Cheapest units are the best ones to invest. So I would recommend that you go for a studio or a one bedroom, which are usually the best rental units that are in the 500 to 600 range, depending on the size preference that you have. Studio starts from 475K. One bedroom starts from 602K. One plus den starts from 696K. One of the things I think this Empire Quay House is one of the best investments in downtown Toronto is because usually at a platinum launch, they require, most developers require a 20% deposit. However, the Empire Quay House only requires 15% deposit, 5,000 on signing, 2.5 on 30, 2.5 at 60 days, and 5% at 150 days, and another 5% at 540 of total of 15% until you move in. With only 15% down, I think it's one of the best investments you can make in downtown Toronto. The expected completion date is somewhere between 2024 and 2025. And we know as investors, the longer it takes to build, the less risk you'll have with the market, but also you get to enjoy the wave of rising housing prices with only 15% down. Platinum sales starts first week of August. I have all the information in hand right now. Floor plans, brochure, features, and finishes. So give me a call or send me an email on this email address and ask me any questions if you have. I'll answer to my best of my abilities and help you find a unit that you would like. So this is my second video in English. My entire channel has been dedicated so far in for Korean audiences only, and I've done so well with the Korean audiences. I am a platinum agent with many, many developers in Toronto. I have first platinum access to any project in the GTA. Platinum sales also means you pay the lowest, the cheapest price compared to anyone else. I plan on making more English videos to serve the Canadian community, so bear with me as I make this transition. If you like my content, please hit subscribe and turn your bell notifications on so you don't miss any of my uploads. I will be bringing more value to you with these videos. I became a realtor because I was so frustrated by other realtors not sharing information with me when I needed them. And my goal is to make a platform where I can share all the information that you need in one location. So you don't have to hunt for information. You can just come onto my platform and I will provide everything that you need. All right, this is it for me. It's getting really windy on a Sunday afternoon. I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time. Take care.